Science is involved in looking at this order and the harmony that God has created for us. We get cut, and we have to ask ourselves the question, why don't we bleed to death?
The cell is chock full of exquisite miniature machines.
Indeed, how did this happen? What is the spontaneous generation hypothesis? Darwin's theory is absolutely breaking down. What is the evidence?
The evidence is exaggerated.
That is this cosmic battle between truth and lie.